My research is about the treatment of the wastewater coming out of a hydraulic fracturing process that is used for unconventional natural gas development. Hydraulic fracturing is a process used millions of gallons of water injected in downhole and apply a huge amount of pressure to allow fracture to form in the low permeability formation to allow enhanced recovery of natural gas. However, as a byproduct, a lot of this water, along with the chemical additives they used in fracking, would come back as wastewater. So my work is trying to see if we can use memory technology to treat this wastewater.
Boya's research is important because the costs associated with treating this produced water is becoming one of the biggest operational costs for the industry.
Because I found Penn State has such a wide range of research, I thought this is the best place to do research in water treatment, so that's why I stayed.
Boya's work involves a collaboration between the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering with myself and the Department of Chemical Engineering with Manish Kumar. And so it's a nice way to have that person bridge the two departments.
What I enjoy the most about my experience in my department since I joined is really how collaborative everybody is and how passionate everybody is about their work. How they really are trying to do innovations and trying to solve the challenging problems.
Being in the chemical engineering department for part of her time gives her the perspective on polymers, on chemical processes, a kind of a different way of thinking compared to the more environmental focus. So she benefits from being in these two different places.
I think the most faculty members I met, they're really, really passionate about their work. They're true believers in scientific innovation and technological innovation. So I think that itself are really, really inspiring. No matter how big or small the impact is, if you see your work, it has some impact. I found that is the most rewarding part.